Ừ. Sorry, Dave, we're full. From doing this spindle thing, this possible drop. Yeah.
Hold fast to Toland's journal. It saw me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul. Alright. Here's what needs to happen. We have to steal a chunk of Hive crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul, so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and
kill Olex. You guys know how to deal with, the last thing?
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
Good luck, Guardian.
Yep. I'll first focus on the balls that summon the Taken. Yep.
Toland's journal contains an impressive amount of data. I should probably read it. Done. Some of this stuff is fascinating.
The Dreadnought shields the Hive from the Traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deep
Yeah, I'd be staying in that little room, but I try to clear out the balls first.
I don't think Toland was much fun at parties.
If the thralls still feed, Crota's essence must endure.
Okay. What classes are you guys? I'm sorry. It is. I'm trying to plant on my Sunbreaker. Yeah, I'm streaming. That's why. Yeah, but I said I'm playing. I'm playing as my Sunbreaker, where I deal with as an ultimate point.
Just took an ogre.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre, unless it's taken. Now quickly, I need a shard of that crystal.
We've got it.
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
According to my analysis, it's empty.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian, and we will destroy.
Eris? Cade? I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmit. There's too many of them. Run! Can you hear us? Still no connection. This must be how the Hive trapped Eris.
Oh, crap.
The ticket have locked us in. Go check it out. I need to make copies of this journal.
To lose her, just like Ariana.
That's Eris. The connection is getting stronger.
Ah!
strange. I'm picking up a fallen distress beacon.
Go to the black wall first.
Mm-hmm.
All right, here's my melting point. Walls are back up. I'm gonna hit him with multi point. So I hope we fire him. Order back up. Underneath it. There. We're not gonna be able to do it. We're off too much health.
Hold me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul. Alright. Here's what needs to happen. We have to steal a chunk of Hive crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and kill Oryx. Anything else, Paris?
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
Good luck, Guardian.
Tolan's journal contains an impressive amount of data. I should probably read it. Done. Some of this stuff is fascinating.
A dreadnought shields the Hive from the Traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a dying sun.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties.
If the thralls still feed, Crota's essence must endure.
Gone. I think Oryx just took an ogre.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre. Unless it's taken. Now quickly, I need a shard of that crystal.
We've got it.
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
According to my analysis, it's empty.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian, and we will destroy.
Guardian, we're losing you. Guardian, can you hear me?
Eris? Cade? I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmit. There's too many of them. Run!
Kane, can you hear us? Still no connection. This must be how the Hive trapped Eris.
Take it and lock us in. Let me check it out.
Remind me to make copies of this journal.
Down.
To lose her, just like Ariana.
That's Eris. The connection is getting stronger. Strange. I'm picking up a fallen distress beacon.
further. Alright, I'm gonna have a melting point. Yeah, get the map first. I'm heading over multiple points. Black Ore Biden. I get him in a 3. Hold on. Okay. Fuck it. Alright. I'm gonna run up to him, so just start shooting at him once I get up there. Fuck. Okay. Or drop.